on Mahatma Gandhi. A very good morning to all respect principal, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Miss Ritika Nayak, studying third standard. Would like to speak a few words about father of nation Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October all over India. It is the birth anniversary of father of nation Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu. He is the one of the greatest freedom fighter for Indian Independence Day. The father of nation was dead in the year of 1948, January 30. Thank you everyone.
Hello everyone, my friends and my old teachers. I am telling few words about Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhiji ಅವರು ಒಬ್ಬ ಮಹಾನ್ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಹೋರಾಟಗಾರರು. ಅವರು ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ 2 1869 ಗುಜರಾತ್ ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಪೋರ್ಬಂದರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಜನಿಸಿದರು. ಅವರ ಪೂರ್ಣ ಹೆಸರು ಮೋಹನ್ದಾಸ್ ಕರಮ್ಚಂದ್ ಗಾಂಧಿ. ಅವರಿಗೆ ಬಾಪು ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಅವರ ತಂದೆಯ ಹೆಸರು ಕರಮ್ಚಂದ್ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಮತ್ತು ಅವರ ತಾಯಿಯ ಹೆಸರು ಪುತಲಿಬಾಯಿ. ಅವರ ಹೆಂಡತಿಯ ಹೆಸರು ಕಸ್ತೂರಿಬಾ. ನಾಥೂರಾಮ್ ಗೋಡ್ಸೆ 30 ಜನವರಿ 1948 ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವರನ್ನು ಗುಂಡಿಕ್ಕಿ ಕೊಂದನು. ಗಾಂಧೀಜಿಯವರ ಜೀವನ ಇಂದಿಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಆದರ್ಶಮಯ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಎವ್ರಿವನ್.
Teacher and friends, my name is Muhammad Rehan Kaladgi. Today I want to speak about Mahatma Gandhiji. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October to mark the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji was born in the year 1869. Gandhiji's father name is Karamchand Gandhi and mother name is Putlibai. And Gandhiji was married to Kasturba and Gandhiji's full name is Mohanlal Karamchand and also we called Gandhiji as Bapu. Gandhiji was a great freedom fighter and wear khadi clothes. Karo ya maro, Angrez Bharat chodo. This was Gandhiji's famous slogan. This year, Gandhiji's 152nd birthday. Let's celebrate the day with joy and happiness. Thank you.